like we always do with this time. Time.
It's leader versus leader. Yeah, Lord, Lord! Kill your messy chili parcel!
This is so exciting. I've never heard such an uproar for an early fight. I can't hear myself. I could say horrible things and no one would know it. Ever so slowly, the crowd is calming down, and it seems the same is true for Chu. Why his previously glazed over eyes could almost be called sober.
Suddenly, I fear this Chu won't be so easy.
Yeah, I hear ya.
You know, I've heard lots about you. Of course, I think you're a scared little kid who gets lucky. Now, try to loosen up.
It's going to be hard for Yusuke to survive this one.
Why do you say that?
Well, it's just a hunch, but mine are usually right.
The boy has become Ginkai's apprentice, and he's undergone her training 2 times now. But up to now, we haven't seen its results. Surely he must have learned her special technique.
Well, that's right. You mean her spirit wave.
Of course I... Hey, how can you be chowing down during such a crucial moment for our team? Obviously, I'll have to confiscate
it. Oh, please go in, Mr. I brought that from home.
Let the fight begin!
At last, he shows himself. I've never sensed spirit energy of this kind.
Watch carefully. I want to know what you think of my stumbling little feet.
What the?
That guy's fast.
Notice how his body flows.
Yes, and his speed only adds to the problem. Good luck trying to hit him.
Chu started acting serious.
Wow, people! I guess the loon has talent after all! His moves are so fast and bizarre, I can't even tell where he is!
Focus, Yusuke! You've gotta find this guy!
Even from this killer view, I couldn't track Chu's strange moves. But I suspect we've missed some of Yusuke's fantastic agony. Let's double check with our slow motion instant replay feature. Yes, Chu actually gave 5 quick wallets, then finished with a to die for blow to the back of the neck. Amazingly painful, don't you think?
What a beating.
Yeah, he's not even fighting back.
No, I wouldn't exactly say that.
Had enough, have ya?
Of course not! This game has just begun! What the hell is with this guy? Would you stop jiggling?
Yeah, he wouldn't expect that!
Come on! Do me a favor and shut the hell up!
All right!
My, such a delicious attack! I wish we had time to watch every blow on the instant replay screen. Suffice to say, Yusuke Urameshi has been buried in a pile of rubble.
Did everyone else feel that? You must be 5 times stronger than that brat I went up against. Oh, we're in some trouble.
Hey, Foxy, can you lend me a hand? Right, I still need another one!
Let me translate again. As with all Suikun fighting masters, Chu gets more effective the more he drinks. I believe he's asking us to be more patient while he acquires the rest of his fanciness!
Exactly!
With Chu listed as the alternate, it was so easy to overlook this team. Perfect way to scam the other gamblers. Hypothetically, of course.
What do you think the chances are of us getting together, lady?
Slim to none.
Hey, lovebirds! He's out of the ring!
Oh, wake up, jerk! I was checking on Chu to make sure he was fit to fight. Now, moving on! One!
I hope your Meshi doesn't get stuck out of the ring like I did.
Then one of you would fight Chu in a tiebreaker.
Yeah, I was thinking about
four.
That. That's why I hope he gets himself up.
Five!
Come on now, kid.
Six.
I thought you wanted to see some challenging techniques.
Seven!
I haven't done nothing bonza yet.
Eight! Nine!
That was close. I could have been killed if I didn't guard myself.
I get it. The old see it coming in black with the shoulder trick. What a champ, right?
There you go, girl.
Sorry. It's exciting.
One dumb mistake and I'm pushing daisies, right?
Yeah, pretty much, kid.
You know, this whole life or death thing, I'm starting to like it. Let me guess. You too?
Never any pleasure in playing if it ain't for kids.
That's good, drunkie. We finally found something in common.
You can fight at any time!
Huh? Hey, why the heck did he go and waste his bullet?
Good question. I'll assume it wasn't a matter of bad aim.
My spirit gun. You better get to know it. I got 3 more left, and one could probably kill you. Not too long ago, I could only fire one of these a day, but, well, I was just so scrawny back then.
Just like Chu, Yusuke has introduced his move before using it on his enemy. But this is the Dark Tournament, not the Happy Game. Where are the dirty cheats, the blackmail threats, the backstab?
Darn it, Urameshi! I'm the one who's got the honor code, you copier!
Everyone's shouting at you now. She wanted a fair fight. No!
I think that perp I drank wants to come back and say hello.
Right, it's about time. You got your secret technique. Okay, turns out I got mine.
I don't believe it. He's really gonna do the move. And so soon.
It's complicated.
So what's his special technique he's so proud of?
I don't know, but he must be good, as much as he's building it up.
This is the strongest Elki ever made. It's called Ogre Killer.
Oh yeah, people, that's some strong stuff. Take a sip of that and you'll wake up in jail the next morning. In the arms of a hairy demon you really don't want to know. And he's definitely taking more than a sip.
Oh.
this ogre killer. I take it that's not something you drink for nutritional value.
No, sir. Not if you consider the liver damage.
This one worries me. Drinking it as if to reach some darker beast inside of him.
Something very strange is happening. The entire stadium is being eclipsed by Chu's aura. What's happening to him?
Don't know. Just feels weird.
The entire audience can only wait in a hush as Chu reveals his technique. Dare we hope for something truly horrific?
Start telling Chu to bring a bucket or something when he uses a special technique. It happens every time.
I can't believe apparitions pay money to see this filth. Hey, surprise time is over! Get off the ground!
Sorry, Koenma, sir. My horn got stuck.
I wonder if vomiting was Chu's secret technique.
Need anything, Chu? A wet towel, maybe?
He may feel pretty terrible now, but actually, Chu's becoming invincible. His secret technique isn't the drink, of course. It's the true form the drinking brings out. Better get off me, ugly!
Shut up! I don't care how popular you and your friends are getting around here, I'm still the boss of this turf! And I'll knock you flat on your ass whenever I'm in the mood!
Wanna bet?
That crap's awful!
Who the hell are you?
Say, how'd you pick this place, kid? That tub smells like piss. Guess I'll have to drink it in...
That's enough. Guys, get rid of the scum.
You better try me all at once.
Hell of a party!
He beat the whole game with one shot. And now that he's powering up, you'll be just another chalk mark on his wall.
By the way, though, you sure smell great.
Yeah? Must be the shampoo.
Now, back to the bees.
Suddenly, he's sober again. Alcohol does not affect him in the normal way. Somehow, it serves him as a catalyst.
How odd. So the chemicals in those drinks actually bring out his energy.
Chu proves resilient after his hacking spell, ready to fight again.
I think you should act more excited, kid. After all, it's what you've been waiting for.
Chu is revealing an entirely new attack! I can't tell exactly what it is, but heads will definitely be rolling!
Hey, what is that stuff?
His energy, you lump. He's creating his finishing move. If you look closely, I bet you can see alcohol actually mixed in with his energy.
Whoa, that blast he's holding looks a lot like your messy spirit gun!
And approximately equal in force.
What? Don't you think we should tell Yusuke that?
Time for us to test our powers.
I was waiting for the end fight!
Yusuke already knows.
See you on the other side!
Urameshi's energy!
It's a draw.
Look at them! They're charging each other at the exact same time! My gosh, they're not even bothering to block those headshots.
This is pure offense. They gave up fighting with their brains a long time ago. Now it's simply a matter of who can endure the most pain.
It's impossible to count how many punches have landed, or tell who's winning, or in fact anything significant at all. I don't even know why I'm talking.
Bad move.
Now I have you!
This is it! Finish that idiot, Chu!
This time Chu's spreading his energy into a much larger blast. It's amazing how much control he has over the size.
It is. And by the sheer volume, Yusuke won't be able to block it with his spirit gun.
Try not to sound too worried.
One last go! Damn it!
He's off balance. He can't defend.
Do something, Yusuke. Hurry.
Just get out of the way!
Oh, Yusuke.
There's nowhere to run. And it'll take more than your little bullet to stop this train.
Yeah, you did it, Chu. You beat him. No one can get away from that blast.
Spirit gun! Double!
What?
Double!
It's breaking through!
Careful, Yurameshi! His blast is still going!
Too late.
Double devastation!
No way, man! He hit him! They're all gone! They've been disintegrated!
Don't say that, Kuwabara. I don't care if it's true or not. No trace of either warrior can be found! Nothing! Not even a little pile of ashes! Has the fight truly ended in a draw? Up there! Huh? Unbelievable! Both of them have survived! Well, they burned their skin, shortened their breath, and somehow lost their shirts. Altogether, I'd call it a successful fight.
With that two-for-one shot, you've used up all the ammo for your spirit gun. Maybe you can round up enough energy to swing your little dukes, but that's about it, right?
Pretty much defenseless.
I can barely lift my arms.
Can you hear them? They're laughing at their own helplessness. It seems the strain of battle has driven them into hysteria.
What is he doing? Finish that stupid kid!
They're at the end of their line. I know how this will end.
Itai?
No, that's not what he means. This battle determines everything. They'll refuse to give up.
Mate, I know a way we can finish this for keeps.
I'm all ears.
What are Yusuke and Chu planning? Both exhausted. Both with nothing but their fists. Will the end of this team battle truly be a fight to the death?
Don't know what that was, but wow!
You just blew all your spirit power there, didn't you, May? Now you're as weak as any other human. I'm right.
Maybe, but so are you.
That's probably true, Drongo. Then we'll have to settle this fight like a couple of mally balls.
I've got the balls.
Let's do this with a knife-edge death match.
A knife-edge death match?
Did he say knife-edge death match?
This should be bloody.
I don't like the sound of that.
A knife edge death match, huh?
What is that, per se?
I may have gotten into more than my fair share of street fights in my time, but I've never heard of anything like that before. But if I had to guess, I'd say it involves a match to the death with those knives.
Shizuru? What on earth is happening now?
Well, they're gonna keep on going at it until it's all over.
But they'll kill each other, Shizuru. Why can't they just stop fighting and call it a draw? Haven't they shed enough of each other's blood yet? Haven't they?
Look, Keiko, they're men. So they'll never be satisfied until they know which one wields a bigger knife.
Let me take this opportunity to remind everyone that no weapon is off-limits. That includes swords, axes, small rodents. But what is Chu planning to do with those two knives? How odd that Chu has stabbed his knife into the ground instead of into Yusuke! I say it's odd because the last time I checked, the ground doesn't bleed nearly as much as a person.
Take off your shoes and put your foot in front of the knife.
What is he making Yusuke do?
The edge of that knife is the edge of your world. That's the only rule of a knife-edge death match. You don't step outside that line. If you do, it's sudden death. And I mean death, and we fight with our bodies, no weapons. The winner is the last bloke standing. Do you think that you can handle that?
No sweat.
Excuse me, sirs, but it's really not up to you to make the rules around here. We have a reputable tournament committee that gets paid to do that.
Shut up, lady!
They might want to see him dead.
Man, I sure hope they let him do it. Chu kicks ass at the death match. He's never lost one of those before.
Hey, hold it. Does no weapons mean that Urameshi ain't allowed to use a spirit gun?
It wouldn't matter. His spirit power's all gone.
Oh, yeah, that sucks.
Take solace. Chu has also exhausted his spirit power. Now that the fight has been reduced to hand-to-hand, it will be the one with the strongest head that prevails.
There's no chance.
Urameshi, show that lush what you got left in ya!
Come on, guys, make a decision already! But not that one.
The tournament committee must be out of its mind!
What should I do?
Oh, nothing. Is your gang... Have your esteemed colleagues arrived at their destination yet, Tagoro?
I have no idea, Mr. Sakio.
Everybody, please remain calm. I promise you'll see people torn limb from limb soon enough if you'll just keep the peace. Wow, it looks like the committee is repealing their initial decision and is now considering running the knife-edge death match into play. This latest development is quite ominous. The storm clouds are crashing just as these fierce opponents are destined to do. And when their awesome bodies collide, there's no telling who'll be struck down first.
Yeah.
fan of this sort of fighting. I almost don't even want to watch it.
We're ahead by one, so even if Yusuke loses this match, our team still has one more chance to win the round with that mystery fighter.
Don't succumb to foolish optimism, Ogre. It doesn't suit you. I would prefer not to entrust my entire team's fate in that fifth man's hands. There's just something about him physically that doesn't quite measure up.
This is extremely impressive! Both men are giving it their all without taking a single step backwards!
If taking a step forward, that'll be hard.
Hit him, too!
Hold it!
There's absolutely nobody beyond this point without a security pass.
Don't take another step!
You've got a long while until it's your time to fight.
I heard there was a fighter that might actually be worth my time.
You mean Yurameshi?
I wanted to see what all the fuss was about.
That's him fighting down there now.
So I've been watching.
And what do you think?
Nothing else exists. Such focus and such pain. I wish there were me in there. This is no longer a fight between two guys. This is the stuff legends are made of. I can watch them fight for hours.
I can't watch them fight anymore. If Yusuke goes on like this, he'll wind up dead.
Not like he hasn't been there and done that.
What was that?
Nothing at all.
I need to be alone!
Keiko, come back! Keiko, I'm sorry! Where are you running to?
Great. If you had just kept that cigarette in your mouth, then you wouldn't have had to put your foot in it.
Excuse me, miss. This is no place for a lady.
After her!
Where are you taking me?
Come on!
Huh? Let me guess. Human?
Yes, but remember that down here we're in the minority, so be careful.
How's that for you?
Jago?
Guevara, you have to make Yusuke stop fighting.
No, wait, why would I want to do that?
Because if you don't stop him, Yusuke's gonna die again!
Sorry, kid, but it's not an option.
Why not?
Because you miss, he made a promise. And now everything he lives for is hanging on his ability to fight. Not too long ago, we faced off against a very strong fighter. His attacks still haunt me. I think they haunt your Yomeshi too. This guy was insanely muscular and completely unstoppable.
And that's who he's fighting now?
No. Chu's tough, but not that tough. He's nothing compared to that other guy.
So, then we shouldn't worry.
I wouldn't say that. Yomeshi could definitely still get killed by Chu. Besides, winning this fight is only his first step in taking on that guy again.
What?
I'm not really supposed to talk about this stuff, but an honest-to-goodness rematch with Tagoro is the only reason we came here to fight.
Oh, but why? It sounds like you don't even have a chance at beating him.
Well, Keiko, let's just say we don't have a choice.
So, who won in the first fight?
Well, Yomeshi and I worked together and knocked Tagoro down, put a sword through his stomach. We left him for dead, but it turns out he faked getting beat for some kind of payoff. Then the guy shows up again and forces us to fight him here for real. Yomeshi has to fight Tagoro again. More than that, he wants to. You see, Keiko, it's our only chance to settle this. Then and only then we'll know who's stronger than who. And that is why I owe it to Yomeshi not to step in there now and save his life!
They're so evenly matched, it must end in a stalemate, or it might never end at all.
No, I'm certain they're both standing on their last legs. It's almost all over. The weaker one will crumble soon.
Boy, I wish everybody on that team put up this much of a fight. I might have actually gotten to give my yo-yos a real workout.
This is gonna be bloody rotten on my hangover.
No one stands up to Chu's trademark headbutt!
No.
One! Two! Three!
Yeah! That was the most exciting finish
Four!
I've ever seen! I told you the one with the strongest head would triumph, EA! And I had faith in Yomeshi all along!
Seven!
I guess you're better suited for tapping
Eight!
Kegs than tapping heads, mate.
Nine!